2 years ago, Heihachi failed to capture Ogre, but his researchers succeeded in collecting samples of its blood and tissue. These in turn were used in an attempt to create a new life form by combining Heihachi's and Ogre's genetic material. The experiment failed, however, and Heihachi learned that he lacked the devil gene necessary to integrate Ogre's genome with his own. In order to obtain the devil gene, Heihachi searched for Jin, who had transformed into a devil during the last tournament. During the search, Heihachi learned that the body of his son, Kazuya, whom he killed 20 years ago, was stored at a cutting-edge biotech firm called G Corporation. Heihachi ordered his Tekken force to raid G Corporation in an attempt to obtain Kazuya's remains. However, the mission ended in failure when Kazuya, revived by G Corporation, retaliated. In order to create a new life form, Heihachi needed the body of Kazuya or Jin, both of whom carried the devil gene. After much deliberation, an evil smile spread across Heihachi's lips. The next day, the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4 was announced.
Come on!
Final round. Fight! You win. Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. You win. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. Yeah.
You lose, do you? Final round. Fight. You win.
Here we go.
Final round. Fight. Final round. Fight. You win.
ほど、デビル遺伝子に深く侵されたものならば、数分で意識を失うが。これで全ての駒が我が元に揃った。貴様たちもわしの役に立って死ねることに感謝しろ。<笑>